Hey everybody, it's Sandy. This is a Midwest product reviews. Bringing you back, come back with you know, with the product review. This is the Twix to go white cookie bar. Yes. Okay. Servings is 2. You get serving size is one of these cookies. Oops. Sorry about that. Okay, per serving, 200 calories, 9 grams total fat, saturated fat 6. Cholesterol, less than 5 milligrams. Sodium, 60 milligrams. Total carbs, 24 grams. Dietary fiber, 0. Total sugars, 18 grams. Includes 16 grams added sugars. Protein, 2 grams. Vitamin D, 0. Calcium, 2%. Iron and potassium, 0. I got this at a local store. I've never eaten one of these before, so I'm going to try this. I'm going to try it out for the first time on this video. I got it open. Here's what it looks like. Take a bite out. Sorry about that. It's all right. Chew a little bit before you actually get the taste of the white chocolate out of it. That's all right. There ain't nothing to write home about. That's all right. You get not. You're not gonna get a whole lot of white chocolate taste out of it. But it's all right. I'm up. Yeah, I'll probably buy it again. Too bad. They're different than the regular Twix chocolate bars. That ain't too bad. Get a little bit of white chocolate taste to it. This is the Twix to go white cookie bar. Like I said, it's okay. It ain't nothing really to write home about, but it's okay. I probably would buy it again if I wanted. If I wanted to. It's Sandy, I mean, Midwest product reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. I'll see you in my next video. Have a good day.